to another episode of Couch List, where today I'm joined by
Van Smith.
You have to say it like that. And today we're going to be getting Van's opinions on different types of chips. Van, what makes you an expert on chips?
I eat chips every day. I'm a connoisseur of chips. Yeah, that's why I'm an expert.
Fascinating. Now we're going to get things kicked off with the first on our list, Chex Mix.
Chex Mix, solid, good for road trips. I could eat it anytime. B, solid B. That's like the base, like
that's
snack.
Fair. After that, what would you, where would you put Cheetos?
Cheetos are good, but I would say C, yeah.
C? Why C?
Because they're just, they're messy. They get on your fingers.
Mm, yeah. So you're going to use Cheetos as the baseline?
No. Chex Mix is baseline.
Oh, Chex Mix is baseline.
No, but it's B tier.
Oh, okay. That's fair.
It's better than like, so yeah, Cheetos, I guess, is Funyuns. I don't eat a lot of Funyuns. They're all right. But I wouldn't like go out and buy them.
Yeah, like if they were there, you'd probably take some.
Yeah, I'd eat like one.
Yeah, that's fair.
I would put it, yeah, F is good. Lay's, classic, C. But above Cheetos. Yeah.
Yeah, we're talking about all the flavors in one.
Better than Cheetos.
Yeah, that's fair. Cheetos doesn't really do flavors.
Ruffles. All Ruffles. Ruffles are good too, but I'd say they're.
I'd put Ruffles above Lay's if you ask me.
I'd put them below.
Because I like that saltiness that the original has in, you know. And okay, and cheese the Ruffles cheese. I forget the.
Okay, that's
name.
Okay. That's the Ruffles. Only... I've had a better experience with Ruffles than I have had with Lay's.
Yes, Ruffles knows how to do a cheese flavor. So where would you put it with all that knowledge?
B. I'd put it in B, but after Chex Mix.
Yeah. Okay. Next up,
Pringles. Now Pringles is S tier. I love Pringles.
I don't know.
Oh no,
Pringles
A-tier.
Have kind of fallen off lately.
Pringles A tier because the original ones just are kind of meh.
Yeah, they kind of fallen off over the years.
But they're still good. Now Goldfish. Yeah. I love Goldfish. I would put them, A tier. Nah, I would put them after
put
or before B. before bring Pringles.
I'd put them B, if you ask me. Like, they're good, but I don't know. Their
well, I'm the
pretty
guest,
meh.
So it's my list. Doritos. Nah, I love Doritos. But are they better than Goldfish or worse?
I vote yes. They are better.
You think? Okay.
Because you got to keep in mind, there's the original nacho cheese, there's the cool ranch.
That's true. They have a lot of flavors. Okay.
There's different situations.
A for now, maybe S later. Now, Bugles, I love... No. I love Bugles.
I hate Bugles.
I will put them behind Doritos, but they're really high. They're up there.
I don't like Bugles.
Tostitos, like the...
all of them.
Yeah, this is B tier.
They're a good party chip.
That's like the party chip. Is like Tostitos
you go into a
and
party
Ruffles and
you
like
have,
Chex Mix.
Yeah, you go into
that's
a party
like what's in
and
the
you
bowl.
Got Pringles.
Like they put out the bowls, you got like the cheese platter, you got the meats, and then there's
maybe
like a bowl
salsa.
Of chips, and those are like
maybe,
the chips
maybe some
in
salsa
it.
Too.
Yeah.
If it's a good party.
That's true. Tostitos, yeah, that's good. High B. Takis. They're good, but
C.
they're
they
overhyped.
Get messy. They get,
yeah.
They, C. They get
C.
messy.
Below
really
Cheetos,
quick.
Because they just get, they're the messy factor.
Veggie straws,
I hate those things.
Really? I like
them. I can eat one, but yeah, Funyuns tier. They're like Funyuns. That's what they taste like Funyuns.
Man,
to me.
What?
They're better. No, they're worse like than Funyuns. Because Funyuns
have the
same
texture as Funyuns.
Funyuns have flavor.
That's fair.
But
veggie straws have a nice layer of salt.
I guess. Fritos, I love Fritos. I'd put them in
that's
like...
That's also kind of a party chip, a little bit.
I'd put them next to Chex Mix.
Not quite.
Are they better, though, or worse
I'd
than Chex Mix?
I'd say better than Chex Mix, but behind Tostitos.
Yeah. Yeah. And then Cheez-Its. Can we do Cheez-Its as a last? Cheez-Its. Now, I love... And this is all the Cheez-It flavors. I know it's the original, but this is all of them. Cheez-Its are good.
Yes. For me, it's S. Every flavor nails it.
Yeah. And then move. Now do we move? Okay. And do we move Doritos to S? And if so, are they better or worse than Cheez-Its?
I think it's comfortable at A. It's your list. What do you think?
I move Doritos to S tier. Are they better than Cheez-Its, though? I don't know. I think this is fine. I'm happy with
You're happy with this?
Yes, I'm happy
Take
with
one
this.
Last good look. Are you sure you want to change nothing?
There's nothing in D tier, so let's just put...
I think Veggie Straw goes in D.
No, Funyuns. Move Funyuns to D.
Oh, wow.
Veggie Straws belong
Veggie Straws is not F, bro.
Yeah, those things are gross. Get rid of them.
What?
What? No, Takis... Takis definitely go in C.
Anyways, with all that being
Maybe above onions, Funyuns in D, not onions. But I can't put them F because I will snack on them. You yeah. will. But I won't ever go out and buy them, but I would like snack on them. More than Funyuns, for sure.
100%. With all that being said, thank you so much for watching. That's going to do it for our chip tier list with Vance Smith.
Yay.
Any last things you want to say?
Subscribe to the Unicorn YouTube page. Turn notifications on.
Do what he said. Okay.